As I talk to you now, the first qualifying session is getting underway. And at the end of this, we'll know the names of the two riders who will make it through to the second round of qualifying. The weather forecast for this session is fine, so riders and teams will be able to focus exclusively on getting the best out of their bikes. brings an end to the first qualifying session. The riders in the top two spots will now be able to go for pole in the second part of qualifying.